Satanism, which are to do with, you know, doing ceremony. Some novels put it brilliantly, beautifully, because they capture imagination and they provoke you to work, you know, to put the book down and go out into the garden or the forest or down to the ocean or get up and see the sunrise or whatever, right? Mm-hmm. And the more you do those things, the more you see the world as a community of persons, the more you think, okay, that was a good way of showing respect. And when I show respect, something happened. So, for example, it might be that you try this. You go out and into a park or into the woods, and say thank you to the air that's coming from around the world, and it's coming into your lungs, and it's going into your bloodstream, and then it's coming out again, and the plants are taking up the breath that you take out because they need the stuff that you exhale, and then they come back with oxygen and so on. So there's this exchange. You're involved in this relationship, even without thinking about it. You are. So you just pause and say thank you, and I guarantee if you do it a number of times, at some point you will notice that the breeze will get up in the trees, that on a perfectly calm day there will be a rustling of the wind in the trees. Something will happen, or a bird will come down the lower branches of the tree. There will be a response from this relational world, where, you know, your small gesture of gratitude will be reciprocated, and they'll acknowledge it. Somebody will acknowledge it. Mm-hmm. And, you know, you don't have to believe anything to do that. Anybody can have that experience, and, you know, it's about paying attention. It's about noticing that these things happen, and I don't want to think about, you know, it doesn't matter how you explain it, really. It's just, it happens.